I tell folks coming out of college, you know, just get a job. Figure out what you're good at and what you're not good at, the kind of people you want to work with, the things that you excel at. But after graduate school, you should have a better idea of that. So I try to convince young people to follow, to get a job in an industry where you have some connection to what to the work beyond just a great paycheck and a nice place to live. So if you're focused on social issues, working in social entrepreneurship or, you know, activist investing or things that, that give you a cause to be get up every day, then do that. If you are fundamentally focused on developing, you know, healthcare opportunities, go work for a healthcare private equity firm. But try to stay true to the things that, that make you tick. It's easy to say, I know, and many are just looking for employment. But to the extent you can do that, you will be more credible in an interview. You will be more passionate and authentic in your work. You'll be happier and more productive. You'll get up every morning with a, you know, with a can-do attitude. And that's a big part of the battle, I think.